All right, we got the Wood Night edition. We got Carmelaa in this building. What up, though? You know, we got this motherfucker here just right. So, let's get on this right on top. What's Carmelaa? Where you get this name from?
Carmelaa? I don't know, I'm Italian.
Sykes. You just, what you mix with it?
Black, white, and Italian.
Rare breed, shit going on. So who's the Italian one for?
My mom. I love my
So, how old are you?
I just turned 18 in February.
Okay. So you young still, you're back in
here? Yeah, I'll be young.
So where did rap thing come from? Where did you get that from?
I was writing poems when I was like 10, 11, 12. Then I happened to do this and I didn't have shit to do. So I was just writing. Then I had to go to school, Will Anderson. And he had this put me on shit. He was taking me to the studio, paying for the session stuff. I shot my first video with him. Shit, it was rapping system and shit.
That's what's up. He put you on that dream real quick with this. Like, you know, right. So the rapping deal, did you start out, you just knew you wanted to rap? Did you try to sing first? What you try to do?
Yeah, I know I couldn't sing though. I tried to sing in church and it was over. Yeah. I know I couldn't sing shit. So, so I was writing poems and shit. And I was like, I could probably do something with this. I used to bring my poems to my mom. She was like, yeah, it was great.
So, well, I heard your freestyle, you started off like a car or something like that, you were doing something, not even freestyle.
Hell yeah. I used to be making mad videos in my car, like, before I even went to the studio, the first time I did it, that's all I knew was, set it up once, and then just go crazy.
Yeah, that's what's up, though. I heard that shit is dope. I like that shit.
The first time I made, like 16K views was my first time.
So it was already popping. How was you when that happened?
Shit, this was just last year.
Oh.
When I posted that trip by LMA,
mm-hmm.
There was about 500 shares of my bitch. The female is filling my bitch.
Oh, yeah, that's what's up. Okay. Alright, so your style of rapping, what you consider yourself as? Like, I hear you rapping about little broken heart and shit, then you get to do your trap thing.
It was.
Like that.
I'm a hustler for real. When I first started rapping, I was going through something, so I was going through a breakup, so that's all I was rapping about, get that shit out. Now I'm doing different stuff, so now I'm rapping about what I'm doing, like, I ain't heartbroken anymore.
Yeah. I feel you. So you speaking facts.
Yeah, like, that's all right. I rap what I'm going through, everything's okay.
So, speaking of rap, no cap, you be rapping about this, scanning this shit, you be riding, you know? Send this, send that, do this, do that, what's up, you know what I'm saying? They scared of you. Like, it's
hard. I'm scared of you. They ain't scared of you. They just, I'm scared of people, if you're anywhere. And when I did, y'all seen what happened, so I'm scared of motherfuckers.
What happened?
People will always
have. Me and my team.
I'll tell y'all the real story. I was fucking with this nigga, I ain't gonna name him, but he was scamming over there. So I started fucking with him, he put me on scam shit. So I started scamming on my own. It's like the last card I gave him. That's her shit. So then, fucking, I guess he fucked up or something. He overdrafted it or something. And she ain't getting a home from that shit, but I wanna really fuck with her anyway. She's my friend, so.
Well, So you the TJ, that's what I call you. That's what I call you.
I see some of them just been calling me that like all week.
Yeah, I got that. So
you're coming on my status.
Yeah, I haven't heard it one time.
I'm coming on my status.
All right, so on to the next thing. So as far as your rapping, you just rap solo, you don't rap with like a crew or not like that?
Yeah, I got a crew, but they don't rap though.
Who in your crew?
Who you
in?
Free my
man's Lana.
First of all,
I
love
him.
That's my
dude.
That's like, she got locked up in January or some shit. And she not even really like that. She just got caught up in some shit she wasn't supposed to be in.
So your song that you got video of this, which one's got, what's slapping right now, what's slapping right now, you got the actual video of the song that you got out?
Shit, I only dropped one video. I only dropped one video and I can still slap my face with it. I still get people to drop my video. I'm working on something with Wayne right now.
You working on the mixer?
Yeah. Okay. It's on. I'm in full rap mode.
You got a name for the mixer, bro? That's how it be, though. You working it, and you keep on working. It usually come to you when you listen to all your music, and it makes sense, you know, so you tell yourself a story. Okay. So, that's what's up. You still slap people waiting on your music. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Put that shit out there. All right, so you originally from here?
Yes, I was born in New
Orleans. So what school did you go to? What side of town?
I was a bad kid. I was a real bad kid. I went to like 5-6 schools. First, I went to Parents Christian when I was like really young in this school. Then I went to Ridge Park Charter Academy.
Mm-hmm.
And shit, I went there. I went to Edmonton. I kicked out of Edmonton in 6th grade, 7th. And I had moved to Jensen. Miss Jensen. Shit. What happened at Jensen? A whole bunch of stuff happened at Jensen. Jensen raised us all those white and shit. So yeah, I think that's when I got locked up for 6 months. And it was kind of blue crap. Yeah, I was Philly. We lived in Philly for a minute. And for me, I went to Coatesville High School. And I came back. Shit.
Yeah,
online
academy. Yeah, you're just everywhere.
Yeah, what?
Alright, so how was Philly though? What was it? Like,
Philly,
you
know, bar, yes, I love Philly.
Was you rapping up there too?
Yeah. I got so much love. People still from Philly, like, even if I still talk to people, like, it's always love.
That's what's up. So you already got at least another city on the roadside, and you go around and shit like that.
I got Arizona, that's
what
I'm using. Jamaica,
fucking,
all types of shit.
That's what's up. You gotta get the showdown with food or something.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
That's what I'm
going
first.
So, where you see yourself? You want to be designed, you want to stay independent or something like
that? I want to be independent for a little bit because I want to have my options to step up. Shit. I get signed. I ain't
gonna fuck
bullshit
though. You got this. It's looking favorable.
Yeah, I'm taking shit serious though.
How is it coming up as a female artist?
It's definitely, it's harder because.
What make it so hard?
Niggas don't like to listen to females. Mm-hmm. You would never like riding down Burning Kazoo at the stoplight. You're not gonna hear like a female like rapper.
Yeah.
Which is fucked up, but.
I mean, you know what I'm saying? I feel you. I think y'all get overlooked because like how much people rap, how many people rap in Rice, you know what I'm saying? And so it just low on y'all end, you know what I'm saying? Shit like that. Then some niggas some people expect something more out of it, you know, from the MSC. You know, a lot of shit to go with. So when you think of Cash Doll and all them other rappers like that, they were showing, you know, 80% of their body while they were rapping, you know what I'm saying?
I don't rock like that.
Okay, so you know what I'm saying? Most girls and female rappers, you know what I'm saying, they got a little thug side to them, they rapping. Everything they styles, you know what I'm saying? So I feel you on that. That could be a reason, you know what I'm saying? You ain't gotta do it like that though. Some other rappers can't, you know what I'm saying? Without none of that.
Hell yeah.
So just keep pushing. You got the fans, you got the city on your back, you know what I'm saying? So that's what's up. So it's just you and Wayne, you know what I'm saying? That's what you got locked in right now.
Yes, I'm definitely tapped in while Wayne.
That's
All beats is Wayne fucked up. I mean, that's all you gonna hear on my bass. All of my beats that mean Wayne fucked up.
That's what's up now. I keep hearing this shit, man. Every person I interview so far, they bring up Wayne. So if you're out there and you know you want to start rapping and doing some shit like that, it's time for
it.
So, we done there covered a lot of shit. Got your mixtape coming, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You tell for your people.
For my baby,
yeah. Your favorite, let me see. Name a couple people in your top 10.
Just
a couple. You ain't got it. I don't need the whole list. Ain't no order. Just a couple. You know what I'm saying? Nah, ain't nobody. Not including. They got to include me and my women that don't include me. Say somebody else. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, fucking Wu. Mm-hmm. Fucking Sabian.
Yeah.
Like, I don't know. But people that's consistent, you, Dante's, fucking dude that's always in the studio every time I come. What's his name? Baby Goat?
Q. You
know?
Yeah, he says Baby Goat. Shout out my Baby Q. Alright, so that's just a couple people out of the top 10. We ain't gonna get too much deep into that. You know, so we don't wanna hurt nobody's feelings or any of that shit. So, we gonna do it like that, man. We gonna wrap this shit up. You wanna tell me on Instagram and
shit, my Instagram
like that.
Is Carmelaa Luciano, CarmelaaA Luciano, LuciAno.
Okay. And then y'all know, tap in with Night Edition. Bring it up, we gonna wrap this one up. Appreciate you for coming, my baby.
Of course, thank you for having me.